the switch widget. If you need a button just like this, you can do it with the switch widget. First, we create a variable boolean isSwitched set as false. In the center widget, we create the switch widget. The value will be the boolean isSwitched, and the onChange will have the value, which we will set state and set the isSwitch to the new value. This will give you access to a switch widget.